and it's been a quite easy experience, really. No pain involved. There's no pain after the operation. Not, you know, just keep taking the drops, doing as you're told, and everything's okay.